Hi again, everybody. As we move through another spring severe weather season, know this. Texas comes in first for the number of tornadoes and major hail events, and this is not even close. Look at the second place finishers. And these are costly. Hurricanes, yes, are responsible for the four most expensive property losses in Texas history. But the rest of the costliest 10 were tornadoes and hailstorms, and all except for one were here in North Texas. If you're one of the many who has moved here somewhat recently, you may be more prepared for this because you actually had to sit and go through your insurance options. If you've been here for a while, you might be neglecting to review your coverage every year. Do you still have enough insurance if you're a renter, and particularly if you're an owner, since replacement costs have just ballooned? Review your deductible and your wind and hail deductible especially. It may be a flat rate like $1,000, but it can also be an adjustable one between 1 and 5% of your total coverage. The higher the deductible, generally the lower your premium. But beware. Let's say you have a $300,000 policy on your home and a 5% wind and hail deductible. You're going to pay $15,000 for damages before the insurance company pays anything. As we're staying weather aware this spring, we still haven't forgotten about our recent monster winter storm. Remember that 10 most expensive list I was talking about? The Insurance Council of Texas made news right here in February, predicting that would be the new most expensive insured loss event. I don't know if that's really going to happen, but they do tell me that a staggering 225,000 claims have already been filed, and they're still coming in. I may get a total dollar estimate sometime in the next couple of weeks. We'll keep watching for that. As always, there is more in writing in the article I've posted at Jason Wheeler TV on Facebook and Twitter, where I do my best to ensure that you're right on the money.